My course deals with public policies and politics in the European Union and Spain. The idea is to focus on some of the most urgent issues, like, for example, sustainable development goals, the Brexit, and some others. The classes will take a participatory format, and we are going to include students in debates, group exercise. In the course, we are going to have some field trips, and the idea is to increase the participation of students during the debate of the issues.